What is good, y'all? It is April 28th. It is a Thursday. It is 7:37. And we are going to do a school vlog today. So we have dress up weeks, and today is Cowboys versus Aliens. And I'm wearing my fallback outfit right now. So right now I'm walking the track with Matthew. We got zero period. We got zero period every day. All we do is running drills, and that's it.
We signed up for weight training, and all we do is running drills and walking the track.
Exactly, bro. Like, it was supposed to be a weightlifting class. We're just walking.
We only lift like once a week or twice.
That's what I'm saying.
Look what they did to homie.
Moving up to my outfit on.
Then you
can
say please.
Elijah.
Say please.
Mr. Borges. We got Janessa.
There's nothing in there.
You could see something in there. Yeah, you can.
No, you cannot. What are you talking about?
We are vlogging. What phone do you have?
An 11.
That makes sense.
Check what's a week ago.
Everybody
getting.
Your signature?
Yeah. Ooh, oh, whoa. You have a good signature.
That's my signature. That's me.
Oh.
I don't know how to write.
Signature. You can forge it now.
I put Bizarre Enterprises and put Subway.
Thank you. Oh, my fingers.
This one. I like this.
Just like make it look sloppy, but like that's
it. All right, guys, we just got out of homeroom. Now we're walking the third floor.
Yeah.
Right now I'm heading out of English. I'm heading to art right now because my art teacher wants to see my cowboy outfit. I'm walking downstairs right now to show her. So my lips are kind of dry right now. I'm like smacking up on my lips, but we're gonna see what's good.
What is good, y'all? Welcome back to the vlog. So now we're in the gym. We got a little pool day. We got back and biceps today. So right now we're gonna start off with some deadlifts. We're gonna try to hit rep range of around 6 to 8, and yeah. Metro booming, want some more, nigga.
Deadlift. Now we're heading into the lat pull downs. We're gonna do 3 sets of 12 to 15. So yeah. We just finished up right now on the pulldowns. Now we're gonna hit some seated cable rows for 4 sets of 12 to 15. Now we're gonna head into incline curls for the long head of the bicep, and we're gonna superset that with shoulder shrugs to get the upper back. Now we're going to move into hammer curls to focus on the brachialis part of the bicep to increase the thickness on the arm. We're gonna head into Banover Rows. And Banover Rows, you could do it to change your grips, target whichever part of your back you wanna work. So I'm gonna do Banover Rows with the underhand grip to hit kind of more of my lats than prioritizing the top part of my back. Finished up on bent over rows for 4 sets of 8. Now we're gonna move on to isolateral row for the upper and mid back. So my lips are kind of dry right now.